Well, if you got a wingo, take her up to Ringo, where the waxy singo all the day. If you've had your fill of porter and you can't go any further, give your man the order back to the cake.
Take her up to Monto, Monto, Monto. Take her up to Monto, Rangaroo. To you.
Have you heard of the Duke of Gloucester, the dirty old imposter? He got a motley loster up in the Fairy Glen. Well, he first put on his bowler hat and he buttoned up his trousers. Then he whistled for his growler and he says, my man,
oi, take me up to Monto, Monto, Monto. Take me up to Monto, Rangaroo. Take her up to Monto, Monto, Monto. Take her up to Monto, Langaroo. To you.
You've heard of the Dublin Fusiliers, them dirty old bamboozleers. They went and got the childer.
One, two, three.
Marching from the linen hall, there's one for every cannonball, and Vicky's going to send them all o'er the sea.
But first go up to Monto, Monto, Monto. First go up to Monto, Langaroo. To you.
Now the Tsar of Russia and the King of Prussia, they landed in the Phoenix on a big balloon. They asked the guard of band to play the wearing of the green, but the boogers in the depot didn't know the tune.
So they both went up to Monto, Monto, Monto. They both went up to Monto, Langaroo. But to you. To Monto, Monto, Monto. Take her up to Monto, Langaroo. To you.
And the Queen, she came to call on us. She wanted to see all of us. I'm glad she didn't fall on us. She's 18 stone. Oof. Mr. Me Lord, the Mayor, says she, is this all you got to show me? Why no man, there's so much more to see. Bob Moe
Thorne. So we took her up to Monto, Monto, Monto. We took her up to Monto, Langaroo. To you. We all went up to Monto, Monto, Monto. We all went up to Monto, Langaroo. To you.
Here we go again.
Nice.
Two.